We made it to Tony Stark's guest house. This is literally the craziest Airbnb I could find on the market. Me and my wife are gonna spend the next 24 hours inside of it. She has no idea I booked this place. I'm totally surprising her, so we're gonna blindfold her up, drive her in, and see her reaction. She also has no idea how much I paid for it, and we're gonna keep it that way. So we're a couple minutes away from the Airbnb and Leanna has absolutely zero clue on where we're going. She doesn't know what we're doing. And that's why I love this girl, because she's just down for anything at any time. Okay, this haircut is absolutely unacceptable. But I'm gonna blindfold her up. I'm only gonna show her where we're staying once we pull up and I'll take the blindfold off. You need to put this blindfold on.
What?
This is a shirt, but it's gonna be used as a blindfold.
Wait, why? Oh dear, not too tight. What kind of surprise is that they have to blindfold me? We're married, I know you're not proposing.
Take a guess, where do you think we are going?
Picnic spot? High altitude, pretty viewpoint type of deal. You did mention hiking.
So you think we're going hiking?
I don't know. Why do you have to blindfold me if we're going hiking? Are you gonna propose to me again? I'm not ready for that. Oh, I'm excited.
You think this is gonna be a pretty viewpoint?
Yeah.
You really think so?
Yeah, I think so. We made it? I'm so nervous.
What are you nervous for?
I'm nervous.
Okay, I'm gonna go get you on the other side and lead you there, okay?
Okay.
Don't make any sudden movements.
Okay.
And stop panicking.
I'm panicking. What did I touch?
It's right here.
I was off.
More?
Where are you leading me? I'm so nervous.
Okay, we're gonna step on the grass.
Okay.
And you're gonna see where we're gonna be spending our night. 3, 2, 1. No, that right there.
Wait, there?
Yeah.
Is this a trap?
Run.
Do I need a key?
No, just open it.
What? That's so pretty. I thought you were gonna kill me.
Yes, and we really did bring our own pressure cooker. Because we're about to make the best poke tonight. Yo, this place is literally crazy. Teo and his wife, they built this primary house. And they built this crazy looking guest house. All on stilts. And they turned it into an Airbnb. It's located in White Salmon, Washington. About an hour away from Portland, Oregon. Honestly, I really did do a lot of research. And I was just trying to find like the craziest looking Airbnb I can find. This was my number one pick. And it worked out for the dates. I'm stoked we're here. So the first question we ask, does it have a wow factor? And that is the easiest one on this one. Without a shadow of a doubt, wow. This is why I think this Airbnb is actually one of the coolest. Because first of all, the drive here looks like this. And this is literally kiteboard heaven. Me and my wife were actually there a couple hours ago, kiteboarding down in the gorge, rolled the clips. Coming out of my cage and I've been doing just fine. Gotta be down because I want it all. It started out with a kiss, added it in a black dance. It was only a... We spend a lot of our time here in the summer and I've actually seen this house many times. As I'm kiteboarding down there, this house is like right up on top of the hill, super modern looking, and I'm always like rolling by, chilling like, bro. Who lives up there? This place is crazy. So it's really cool to even be here. In terms of location, the fact that we could kiteboard here, snowboard, mountain bike, or white water raft. There's so many beautiful waterfalls. Within literally 10 minutes of this place, you have all those things. It's pretty crazy. I would give this location a 10 out of 10. This is my favorite place to spend my time in the summers, and I can't imagine a better place to put this Iron Man looking thing. So you already know what we're having for dinner tonight. Salmon poke on repeat. It's been that way for a while. It's gonna stay that way for a while. This is salmon I caught a couple months ago. It's frozen, sushi grade, filleted up, no bones. Just a good time. Very simple marinade. Soy sauce, sriracha, honey, rice. Sesame oil, rice vinegar. Big taste check. This is a very important part of the evening. I've literally been working for this all day. His versus hers. Alright, I'm ready for this view. Straight up.
Yo, don't even play with me right now. We're eating with the lights off. I don't even care.
How are you gonna tell me I can't sit in this chair and eat this poke in the dark? Watch me. Oh my gosh, dude. Yes. Let me see him. Wifey whipped up the Oreo cake balls. Oh my gosh. Ain't no way, bro.
There's a way.
It is a vibe, though. It is a vibe. I will not lie. I don't think I have to rate this coffee experience. I feel like if I could have coffee here every single morning, my YouTube channel would at least have 1,000 subscribers by now. And honestly, whatever these chairs are, I could tell they spent a pretty penny on it because this is easily the comfiest. Is this a chair? The comfiest piece of furniture I've sat in a very long time. But yeah, this morning experience is a solid 10 out of 10. It is absolutely beautiful. Mount Hood's over there trying to make an appearance. Coffee started to hit.
I wasn't lying. She's out there.
It's 10 a.m. on the dot. We are checking out. This has been an amazing stay, a very unique experience, and one of the craziest views I've ever stayed in. But it's not over yet. There's one more surprise, and my wife doesn't even know about it yet.
What?
So I talked with the owners, Tao. They live in the main house right there. And when he found out we were shooting a YouTube video, he was like, hey, stay here. But then the next night, we just finished building a hotel in White Salmon downtown, and we got a penthouse suite that I want you to stay at, and we'll give you half off. So we're gonna chill, go hit some waterfalls, hike around, and we're gonna hit their penthouse tonight. The views aren't over yet. Another surfboard, another board, another kite for no reason. So that brings my kite total to 11 kites, my fifth board, second surfboard. I have an addiction, what can I say?
That's really cool.
We are actually the second people to ever stay in this suite. So they literally just finished this hotel. It's brand new. And this is their honeymoon penthouse suite. Location, 10 out of 10.
11 out of 10.
Morning coffee experience, I'll tell you right away, 10 out of 10. Amenities, this thing is brand new. Furniture is crisp. Everything is literally top of the line, 10 out of 10.
They're missing a full body mirror.
Oh, they're missing a full body mirror. I mean, those are pretty expensive, so I don't blame them. But 9.5 out of 10 on the amenities. My wife wants a full body mirror. Bedroom view is insane. Even all the furniture, all the little things, the plant, the table, the couches, the black cabinets, the chairs, carpet, the painting, the Mitsubishi mini split, the best in the game, the fixtures.
It looks like an apartment. It doesn't look like a hotel. It looks like I live here.
Yeah, if you guys would rent this out for like $2,500 a month, sign us up. I will drive to Vancouver every single day if I have to wake up to this view and be in kiteboard heaven all summer long. The morning coffee experience is live, and like predicted, easy 10 out of 10. Thank you. that view. That's a wrap.
Gorgeous.
But before we cut this video, we got one more stop to make, one last surprise for wifey. Let's go.
Look at the view though.
Little small town vibes.
PCH cruising.
Do you know where we're going yet?
Yes.
You do?
Yes.
You're not surprised anymore?
No.
No?
I mean, I am, yeah. but I know where we're going.
You fresh, bro.
Hey.
Fit check. Sheesh. Fit check go crazy.